Hi guys, what's up? So there's one more day of the Merced County Spring Fair. Today, Saturday, I won an award. It's the Special Director's Award. And yeah, so that was cool. I'm happy. You see, I can even prove it to you. Happy. Okay, so today I'm going to show you how to fold a rather recent model of mine, the Stress Reliever. And this is how it works. Not like I have any stress, but some of you might. What's also cool about it is that it can be a boinger. I don't know what that is, but it's kind of neat. Boing. And it can also be a Chinese hat for my juggling ball. Ni hao ma. All right, you want to learn it? Here we go. All right, so the stress reliever starts from a 6-inch square of commie paper. I'm going to fold it in half and fold the sides to the middle crease. And fold it in half the other way. And fold the two short sides to the middle crease. Zoom in. And now we're going to fold this square in half diagonally both ways. So we fold it in half like this. Now when you unfold it, just grab the two corners and separate them. That way you see these two folds get folded, which is good. And fold it in half diagonally the other way. Same thing, grab the two corners and separate. And we are ready to make a pinwheel base. So what you do is you grab right here and you just pull this out and flatten. And same thing over here and flatten. And two more times, one and two. And flatten down. See, it's a pinwheel base, but don't do that. What we are going to do is squash all four corners. And now valley fold all corners. Now fold two corners up like this and do the same thing on the other side. We're going to take this raw edge and fold it up to here. Rotate and fold this raw edge up. Okay, now we're going to take out these raw corners. So you have to grab hold of just the raw edge there and just pull it out and flatten. And take the flap and tuck it inside. We're going to do that three more times. So here's a raw corner, pull it out and tuck it in. Third one. And last one. All right, and now bring the two raw edges back together. And turn over, and we are going to make a preliminary base or a square base. So the way it works is the diagonal is a mountain fold. You can make that. And now bring
the two edges together and flatten. So now we're going to make some squash folds. So this flap right here, just fold it back and forth and open it up and squash it. And we're going to do that three more times. Let's see on the other side. There we go. And squash it. And we have to find the other one. So let's lift up some flaps there. And there it is. Open it up and squash. Turn it over. Let's fold up some flaps. Oh, there it is. And open it up and squash. Alright, you see where there's white there? We're going to open up, separate that layer, and you see these triangle shapes here? Do that on all of the white areas. Open them up. There. Open it up, open it up. If you do this right, you'll end up with the skeleton of an octahedron. And guess what? We are done. Well, you just have to open it up. So how do you open it up? Right here, you separate these four corners, like that, and you're gonna pop the middle up. Pop, like that. And now, balance it right on the table and press the middle point and boing. And now, press these down and that goes up. And this is the stress reliever. Do this until your stressor is relieved. And if that doesn't work, you might try to flip around other aspects of your life. Hope you enjoyed the video and hope you are relieving your stress right now. And see you next time. Jeremy Shafer from Jeremy Shafer Origami. Later.